Red Seam Lagai Trunks is the Filipina.
You've got that battle between two of Asia's top. Oh, look at that right hand. I think it caught her.
Mazar in trouble early.
And now Olsen is just trying to touch her up with those knees. Nice little shoot in there from Mazar. Wants to use straight, clean punches because, yeah, and right now I believe that's a lazy
bang!
Another!
Smack bang on the kiss of the right hand from the Muay Thai champion, Jenilyn Olsen. Nice high kick off the left leg, sprung well to Jenilyn. And we go to the towels at the end of the one. Wherever you're watching around the world, folks, let us know your thoughts.
That actually scored her on the damage portion of the judging criteria. She's ahead on my scorecards.
Second round of three. Beautiful front kick. They're bringing something that the other guard didn't. They're bringing just.
She's inside the pocket. Stay there. Get nice and tight inside that clinch. And then press her up against the wall, just like she's doing now. Now she can look for a takedown, but those knees hurt.
Gauges from these combinations, and she stands a chance, especially as my.
All tied up here. Chance for knees if she can get them for Jenilyn Olsen. Nice to take down from Myra.
Beautifully done there, but look at this.
She tapped her out! Can you believe it? It's the shock!
Oh, look at that. Look at this standing choke from the top. Myra Mazar tried to jump over. Here's Jenilyn flipping over to the side, and the choke got so deep from the bottom.
Rich Franklin, you just jumped out of your seat.
I did. You know, I said this at the beginning. I'm a fan of Jenilyn because she's well-rounded and she's aggressive. And she showed that in this match. Striking superiority, she was out-striking Maeda the entire time.